I was in a picture recently, and the money was pretty fair. I'd say that. It wasn't big money. It was the regular size they have of money, but it just wasn't too much. I made a picture for MGM and RKO, Rice, Kale, and Onions, in Mitchell's Grocery Market on Jefferson. The picture was a Western. The scene opened with the Lone Ranger and Tonto riding the plains. They were riding hard, and their horses were snorting. And they looked up ahead, and it was 5,000 Indians charging them from the north. The Lone Ranger said, Tonto, what will we do? Tonto said, ugh, we head south. They rode south. Pretty soon, 5,000 Indians were charging from the south. Lone Ranger said, Tonto, what do we do? Tonto said, ugh, we go east. And they rode east. And pretty soon, 5,000 Indians had surrounded them from the east, 10,000 from the west. They were surrounded by Indians. The Lone Ranger said, what do we do, Tonto? Tonto said, ugh, what do you mean, we? It was Indian, and see, I'm from St. Louis, but they had a few Indians on the outskirts. And this Indian in my hometown could remember anything at all that ever happened. One guy came to town once, he didn't believe the Indian was true. And he walked over to the Indian and said, what did you have for breakfast in 1906? The Indian said, me have ham and eggs. And this fella said, oh, this is a fake. This guy don't know what anybody would have ham and eggs early in the morning like that. So he went away and he stayed about 12, 14 years and he came back and this Indian was still standing down the train station selling gum and pencils. And he walked over to the Indian, he just wanted to speak to him because he hadn't seen him in 12, 14 years. And he walked over to the Indian and he said, how? And the Indian said, scramble. I remember when we first got in the paratroopers, this fella here tonight was in the paratroopers with me. I remember the sergeant first gave instructions, he said, look, you guys, I'm gonna tell you how to use a parachute. You jump out the plane, count to 10, pull the ripcord, and your chute will open and float you down to safety. And this guy is here tonight. He didn't hear the sergeant too well when he came in the outfit, and beside he stuttered when he talked, and he walked over to his heart and he said, Sergeant, how? Sergeant, how high did you, Sergeant, how high did you say we, how high did you say we, did you say we was, suppose to count two. The sergeant looked at him and said, you better count to one.